Yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, I don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now.
He is the author of My Grandmother's Drums, Music in My Head, Coming Back Broken's, and Titian the Last Days. It's about the artist Titian and about like the last days of his life, like was born, and it's called Pierre Ridicadore, and it's in the Dolomite. They spoke English, but they didn't talk to me.
Oh, you thought there was going to be a lot of naked ladies?
Well, yeah, because it's like Renaissance, but then like, it's probably getting mixed up with Pre-Raphaelite. Well, I think it's boring, but my mum read it and she thought it was really interesting.
Yes, sir, that's my baby now.
It would be cool if it was meant to a movie.